Good morning, students. Today, in this lesson, I am going to explain about a basic geometrical idea, children. Children, this especially what is geometry means. Geometry explain about angles, lines, triangles, line segments, and a ray, and a plane surfaces. Okay, children. So today, in this session, I would like to explain about point, line segment, ray. Children, a point means a point determines a location, or it represents a location, and also it is represented by a capital letter. For example, children. Suppose if you want to locate the any one of the district in Telangana state, so there you can put a point. That point determines so and so district present in Telangana state. So point nothing but it determines a location, place. Okay, location or place, and always it is represented by the symbol. Capital letters. It may be A or maybe B or maybe C or maybe P or maybe capital Q or maybe capital R, etc. So this is about point. Now line segment. So line segment is formed by joining two points. It has a fixed length. For example, children. Roughly, I will just have here. Now, this is the line segment. This is the line segment, for example, A, comma, B. And nothing but the part of a line. Part of a line. A, comma, B, children. The part of a line. Line segment. So, it is formed by joining two end points. It has a fixed length. And for example, children, here AB. AB is a line segment. AB is a line segment. Children, now what is line? Children, here line means a line is obtained. When a line segment extends on both sides indefinitely, when a line extended indefinitely is called as a line. Line has no endpoints. But line segment has endpoint and which has a fixed length. Okay, children, when a line extended both sides. Okay, so for example, children, I will show here. This is a P, this is Q. Okay, so both sides a line can. So therefore, PQ is a line. PQ is a line. So this is P, comma Q is a line. PQ is a line. So this arrow mark indicates what? We can extend both sides, children. Okay, so now. Next topic is a ray. What is ray? Children, a ray is a portion of a line. For example, and it is extended on one end of, only one end goes in one direction endlessly. So for example, children, I'll show you what is the ray. Children, here, for example, this is the ray. Okay. So this is a ray. So endlessly. So but extend endlessly. This is about ray. Okay, children. A ray is a portion of line starting at points and goes one direction endlessly. And this is called a ray, children. So children, now Let us discuss about 4.1 exercise, children. 4.1 exercise. So here, 4.1 exercise. Join the points given below. Name the line segment so formed in the figure. So first, here A. You just join the figures in the like this. By drawing the line, you can join the figures. Now it is A, B, C. A, B, C. Now, name the line segments so formed in the figure. The line segments so formed are A, B, comma, B, C and C, A. These are the line segments are formed after joining the lines. A, B, B, C and C, A. And here also joins them. Now here are the line segments. P, Q, comma, Q, R, comma, R, S, comma, and of course, ST and TP are the line segments are formed after joining this figure, children. Okay, so the line segments so formed in the figure are AB, BC, CA. AB, BC, CA. And this figure, the line segments are formed are PQ, QR, RS, ST, and TP. These are the line segments are formed in the figure, children. And one more, this is a 4.1 first sum. And next, second sum, children. What is second sum? So, second sum, children, here just to draw a square. And of course, name the figure. In the figure, name the following figure. Name the following figure. So, A, B, C, D. So this is 4. So, what is our question, children? Name the following figure. Okay, the question is that very clearly. Any 5 points, we have to locate any 5 points. So first answer, children. First answer, we have to locate any 5 points. So here, the first 5 points are A, B, C, D and O. So points are A comma, B comma, C comma, D and O are the 5 points in this figure. Who are the 5 points in this figure? A comma, B comma, C comma, D and who are the first points in this figure, children? Okay, and second one. Any 5 line segments. Any 5 line segments. So any 5 line segments will find something. A, B, comma, B, C, comma, C, D, comma, D, A. And you can take DB also. DB also line segment. These are the 5 line segments here. AB one line segment, BC one line segment, CD one line segment, and DB another line segment. So these are the first 5 line segments. Any 3 rays, children? Any 3 rays? What are 3 rays, you know? OB. See, OB, OC, OD, OA, OD. So 3 rays. Rays. OB comma, OC comma, OD comma, R and OE are the rays in this figure. OB, OC, OD, OE are the three any rays. And what are the lines? AC and BD are the lines, children. AC and BD are the lines. So AC, BD. So lines is what, children, here? AC and BD are the lines. Okay, AC and BD are the lines, children. So, like that, you can complete another sums. Children, what are other sums, you know? 4.1. 4.1, fourth question, children. Which of the following has a definite length? Line, point, line segment and A. So you have to write the definition. You have to write the definitions and you have to write whether the given as fixed length or not, or different length or not. For example, children, a line has no different length because it has no infinites. A point has no different length because it determines a location. And a line segment has a fixed length because it has two end points. So a ray is a portion of line starting a point and goes in one direction endlessly, so it has no definite length. So out of these four, the one and only line segment has a fixed length. Okay, children. Now the fourth point of fifth question, children. How many end points do the following have? Line segment, ray, and line. Children, a line segment has two end points. A ray has only one end point. A line has no end points. Okay, children. So up to five sums I have to explain to you. The remaining six, seven, eight sums you can complete in your class one. Thank you and have a nice day.